women are pretty intelligent. Earlier, long ago, about 8 months ago, I had made a video ranting against women. And it became quite a hit, or it became quite infamous, because a lot of people said, you are sexist, or you are whatever. But let me explain myself here. What I basically said is that women are intelligent. I just get very angry that they don't yet rule the world, because I consider them more intelligent than men. And the other day, I figured out why they don't rule the world. It is because they take everything too seriously. Men take nothing seriously, and then they'll choose one or two things to take seriously, like ego, empire, money. The three or four, men are simple beings. They want to ensure survival for themselves and their family. What do women really want? I don't know if anyone can figure that out. Because women care about what the man is saying. Women care about maybe the business meeting. They'll care about the baby. They'll care about the house. They'll care about 20 other things. At the same time, giving energy to all these things and thereby dividing your ability to succeed. That is the problem here. Your inability to prioritize things that you may consider important. So what I suggest here is that if you are a woman, first learn to prioritize what is important. Because considering what everyone says is absolutely useless. I understand that a woman is a social being and wants social acceptance. But what is the point of social acceptance? Have you thought about that? Think about it in such a way that what is good for you? Maybe nature has designed you to take care of everyone. Maybe nature has designed you for cooperation. But now you are an intelligent being. Are you really going to constantly listen to nature? Especially at a psychological level. Your body needs food, I understand. But you can change your brain. You have the right, you have the power, and you have the ability to change your brain. So learn to prioritize. Otherwise, men will take advantage of your habit of giving energy to everything, and they will rule the world.